In other reports, armed robbers on Thursday killed a divisional police officer and seven other policemen when they invaded a community in Kogi State to attack a bank. The incident, which took place in Sanlu Onda Yagba East local government area of the state, has since sent panic across the region. The armed robbers invaded the bank at about 4 p.m., shooting sporadically with stray bullets hitting several persons.